Open rebellion is too dangerous, Master Coda. I know I owe you my life, but you don't owe me anything. I told you in Cloud City that I can't help you since I lost my sight. He's your hero, and it's his rebellion. Join us because he's asking you to. You are the first to really fight the Emperor. We're not prepared to go to war yet. We need weapons and starships and people with the courage to use them. I don't know how many others will stand with us.
But surely you know some who will.
Well, yes, there are other senators who have spoken out against the Emperor. But they will be hard to convince.
We just need to show them that the Empire is vulnerable.
Let me meditate on that. I'm
trying to find the right time.
In the meantime, Senator, gather your friends. We need all the help we can get.
Master, he's here.
Received my message?
Yes, your mission goes well.
I have recruited others to my cause, but now I need your counsel. My allies seek a major strike against the Empire.
The Emperor rules the galaxy through fear. You must destroy a symbol of that fear. The Empire is building star destroyers above Rax's Prime. That shipyard is your next target.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
There is much conflict in her. Your feelings for your new allies are growing stronger. Do not forget that you still serve me.
I hate being here.
I think he does too.
Master.
Jim.
I came to find out where you wanted to go next. But it looks like you've already been told.
Juno, this isn't what it looks like.
Of course it is. You're still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you, you're still his
slave.
Then why did you defy Vader to rescue me?
I needed someone to fly the ship.
We both know that's not true. My being here has never been about my piloting. Sometime soon, you will decide the fate of the rebellion, not your master. And when you're faced with that moment, just remember that I too was forced to leave behind everything I've ever known. Please, don't make me leave another life.
Emotional.
Hey, this is the closest I can get you. Once you find a way to the processing plant, we can use the ore cannon to attack the shipyards directly.
Oh, by the way, it's one of my glitched levels. Yay. Why'd I go to... Oh, right, I wanted to... I instantly went to lightsaber after it said that. Okay, got my little lightning thing back. And I got a taste of Doritos in my mouth. Pulse and yay, it's full. Now I have zero for everything. There's actually a video of watching between this machine and the left. pushing my to actually help out one of the allies you're gonna get, and you have to actually stop some Mandalorians and some awesome animal drawing. I like that mission, it's really nice, but it's obviously the sad thing that just didn't need to be in the full game for this one. Really? That was way too over. Well, there goes that guy. I think that game's like crazy itself or something. Whoa, camera going everywhere. Everything's coming in now. Oh. How about that? Oh my god, brain rate's gone. I think doing that actually made me use my own favorite parts of this game, actually.
Juno, I've reached an Imperial drop base. Can you override the hangar door?
I'll try. But it might take me a moment.
Take your time. I've got plenty to keep you busy here.
Well, this guy does not want to take anything from you right now.
Maintaining the alignment of the cannon. If you can disrupt it, maybe it'll affect the
Well, very friendly. That was awesome right there. I forget what this engine, I think it said like Havoc or something. I love that, that was funny. I don't even know, it killed me. Bullets were coming from everywhere. Well, beams. Thank you.
some credit, Master. I have one module you've never seen. An enemy I've studied for years.
Oh boy. I can feel my hair tingling when he shows up. Definitely one of my favorite moments in the game right here. And I think this is the reason why the 360 became an official version. Just because of this boss fight.
Excellent attack, Master!
Oh wow, it really followed me on the hill. And here comes the glitched part of the level, where I have to literally go around in circles. Yeah, see, the problem with this is I have to start here, but I can't actually activate the generators until after I kill every single NPC in this game. All the level. Okay. you never notice this. What is this? Is that just a thing to give people glory? What the heck is? I don't know what that is. And now I have to go all the way back because that's how it works. What are these? Just things? Oh, that's what they must be, I guess. I really have no idea why you can use force on those. It really makes no sense. Last one, and then my least favorite part of this is the chat itself. Which has to be, I think, everybody's favorite part.
It's headed right for me. I gotta get out of here.
You'll never get clear in time. You need to pull it into the cannon.
What? You're insane. It's massive.
You're a Jedi, boy. Size means nothing to you. Reach out with the Force and grab that ship, or you will die on this trash heap.
I see them coming.
Come on.
Go, Herbert. Now rip it down.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I gotta get at least good enough distance. Get out of my health. Yeah, that's too much. Okay. full health by this part. But... Come on.
Things now.